Welcome back. I have a friend who is a cigar aficionado. That sounds very fancy term for he smokes a lot of cigars. And he's asked that I make him a wood ashtray. I kind of have an idea of what this is going to look like, but not quite sure how it's going to play out. So end result may be nice. It may be a disaster. Either way, I'm going to let you watch it. Hope you enjoy. We're starting with this piece of maple. The game plan is to take a Forstner bit prior to turning and drill a hole on all four sides. In which case, once I mount this on the lathe, this will be the top, and I'll turn this face down until it hits this line, which will then leave me four places right in here. I don't know whether you can see this, but four places to rest the cigar that will be half circles, and then this will be hollowed out. My intention is then at the bottom of this to take a recess and epoxy this stone in. This one, possibly that one, not sure yet, to use as a snuff. The aficionados out there may have a different term for it, but this Texas boy is gonna call it a snuff.
Running in the sand, living on the land. The salty breeze was in our eyes. We stood beneath the dragonflies and danced. Double knot so tight, so free, so bright. Remember when we were just cherubs in our tender skins, waiting patiently for love. Sung so long ago, with whiskey and an afterglow, we shine like.